Hello friends, welcome to my channel Small Big Things. I'm Dr. Wagh and today's topic we are going to see is occupational stress. Yes, job stress.
Please press the subscribe button and bell icon on your YouTube app. Stay tuned with Small Big Things for healthy living tips.
So it is the stress suffered or felt by a person who is doing a job. So we can say that all the workers suffers the occupational stress. There are two types of stress. It's a positive stress and negative stress. When the stress is going to give the worker the positive results, then it is called as positive stress or eustress. If result of a job is going to give a negative aspect of the achievement, then it is called as the negative stress. This is also called as distress. So let us see what are the factors which causes the distress. So there are internal factors and external factors. The external factors are not in worker's hand, so he can not help much for these external factors. So external factors are like salary. Salary is the thing where the person is not able to achieve his two ends together. The another thing is job profile. Sometimes the job profile is not suited to a worker or a person. The third thing is supervision. Yes, nobody likes to be supervised. The next factor is the work environment. The work environment, if is not suitable for the person, then he may suffer a great amount of occupational stress. So these are some of the factors which are the main components which leads to a person to suffer a job stress. So let us see what are the internal factors. The internal factors are the factors which arises from the worker itself. The first factor is job satisfaction. It is the perception of a worker to understand his job in positive way. If in spite of changing many positions, if the worker is not enjoying his job, then he may suffer occupational stress. So the main theme behind this, the satisfaction. The another thing is family responsibilities. Many workers has many responsibilities towards their family. If a worker is doing a time pass at the workplace, then he is not able to complete the given task in given time. So it increases his stress, his tension or stress level when the deadline comes nearer. The another factor we can consider as if the person is not giving the project which he wants to do. So it is the worker's responsibility to think over what factors he should concentrate his attention and to what extent he should concentrate on the another factors which are affecting his stress level. The main theme is the satisfaction. When the worker is satisfied with the environment and with the other conditions at job, then he may enjoy the job in much better way and suffer the least amount of occupational stress. Friends, I hope you have liked this video. Please comment below if you have any queries. Please help me to make our society more healthy by sharing this video to your friends, relatives and colleagues, and subscribe to my channel Small Big Things for regular updates. Bye bye.